I took the opportunity of speaking with the patient involved, her mother, and relatives who were there. I reassured them that we would conduct a complete review of the incident. And then, after we had done that, we would take definitive appropriate action.